Here lies the door, on whose bronze the ordeals of those chosen by the miracle are perpetuated. On it, for the art of these images to be worshipped and revered, ornamentation must take place. His sculpted holiness watches us, rigid, from on high. But it is the relief of the bronze that dictates who is worthy of passing under its adorned arch. Find the holy visages, and the bronze will know. For fickle are the wishes of the miracle.
Sister of mine, as I foretold you, someone is heading towards the Forbidden Gate. Someone who seeks the purge and excommunication of all that is sacred and rests there. No, no. Do not place your doubts on me. I am ready.
Thank you. Behold what I present to you. Though a small piece, its great power should not be underestimated. Trust me, for I have the blood of kings on the palm of my hand. What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first star of the night. And may my eyes be blinded if I'm lying. What I am offering you here is as lustrous as the first, and may my... Let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Do not be surprised to find this merchant here. This ancient occupation requires me to be wherever I can obtain rewarding benefits. Call me Candelaria, for what I sell would make your eyes light up like the high bonfires. I will not ask you for any money whatsoever. Those forbidden tears you shed would be more than enough for me. Go ahead, cast your darkened eyes over these valuable treasures.
Thank you. From a place of blessings have I been entrusted with watching over you, penitent one. Thus it has been arranged. My name is Viridiana. I have been granted a gift with which I can assist you in carrying your burden if required. But only you can make that choice. Penitent one in silence, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it.
Thank you. In the name of the Great Ordeal and the Sons of the Miracle, when you humbled yourself before my most holy body, you have been granted the presence of my golden visage, custodian of one of the three sorrows of the soul in penance. Our miracle has chosen me amongst all the peers, just as it chose you, to walk on this sacred sea. May the gold in my visage melt and erase the attrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.
Blessed are the eyes that with devotion see my tormented heart. Let the ones who are joyful in affliction and fasting come to me, for they are pleasant penance. 6 sting pains lance my flowery breast. Take the first one and purge one of your 6 mortal stains of the soul. what I am offering you here is as lustrous and may my